Welcome back to my channel. Yes, I am filming in a bathroom. It's because everybody else is out in the hall. This is a bit of a strange video. Not posted in, was it 5 months? Something like that. So, first video from a while. Dog just joined me. This is just a quick intro to the video. I think we're going to be in a hot tub later, as it was my birthday yesterday and we rented a cabin for a week for my birthday and family vacation. So we're going to be in the hot tub later, and I'll probably catch you up later then, and then we'll be out on the motorbike probably tomorrow and the mountain bike tomorrow. So I'll catch up with you all then, and sorry about the not posting. Got lazy, what else can you say? But yeah. We'll see you all very soon. And as you can see, hot tub is there, my mountain bike's there, fireplace. But as it's getting dark, you can't see much, but it is a marvellous view. See if we can try focusing on that. We're obviously in a kind of park, you could say, rental park, really. People staying down there in that accommodation. Apparently, we've got the best view. Who knows if that's true? But yeah, hot tub's there, dog is there, barbecue later on. I'll need to change lens probably for being outside, because we need more brightness. Or actually, thinking about it, I can just use light from my phone. But yeah, it's a beautiful view out there. Hot tub will be good, be pretty relaxed. And yeah, the next time I see you, we will be in the hot tub. So, see you later.
Well, the graphics have changed significantly as I'm on a smaller, crappier camera. But in 2 seconds, I shall be getting in the hot tub because the barbecue failed. And she seems to think she's joining. But you're not, right? Are we going to change to the other camera?
As you just saw 2 seconds ago, crappy graphics, but we are disappearing outside into the hot tub. And for some reason, she's destroyed her toy, so that's all that stuff on the floor. Are we going in the hot tub? You're not. You're going to sit outside, aren't you? Okay, right. Here we go. I've actually just ended up hopping out of the hot tub because I'm waiting on my family to return with my dinner. And I think my brother's going to join me, going to have a couple of beers, just sit and chill in the hot tub, which is pretty fun. So, just out for a bit, just relaxing. It's cold out here, but it's horrifically hot in here. She's obviously sitting down asleep, and that's just outrageous. That shouldn't be allowed, it's way too hot in here. But yeah. Just relaxing, waiting on the family to get back with some food, and then we'll get back in the hot tub. Or I might jump in just before they get back, because it is ridiculously cold out here, but it's too hot in there. It's a bit of a non-win-win situation. But yeah, well, someone's awake. Hello. You alright over there? But yeah. I hope you're enjoying the video so far. Tomorrow's going to include the mountain bike and the motorbike, which is sitting around the front, because there's not really any good access. There's quite a big drop over there, so there's not any good access to be able to get the bike up here. But yeah, that's what tomorrow will include of. And I'm not sure what camera we'll be vlogging on. We might be taking, or I will be taking this camera, but I'm not sure during the ride if I'll be vlogging on this or a little small camera I have. But we'll need to see. Need the time. Because obviously this has the microphone. So this has a better sound quality. But yeah. The next time I will see you will either be back in the hot tub or once food's here. We'll see. But yeah. I'll talk to you guys shortly. See you in a bit. Well, after all that, didn't end up going in the hot tub. Ended up, don't know what happened. I think everybody got back very late. And it's quite an early night for everyone, but everyone's just grabbing breakfast, and then it's going out time with the mountain bike and the motorbike. And as you can see, it is very frozen. the track all the way up. As you can see, the sofa's already frozen, but the track all the way up here is very slippy. So it should be interesting on the way down, getting the bike down all the way through there, up onto the track over there, and going all the way along to somewhat calendar area. So yeah, should be pretty fun, and I'll catch up with you when we're on the bike. Finish getting breakfast, and then we'll be out on the bikes.
Empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps and I'm the only one. And I walk up, my shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone out there will find me. We'll be right back.
Life's like a roll that you travel on. Just one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand. Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left to take.
So down on myself, I've been losing my mind and my health. Think that it's time that I try and see life a new way. I needed advice, so I called up my dad. He answered the phone with a joke and a laugh. He said to me, son, it's your attitude you need to change. Sunshine, I fucking love life, yeah, that's me. Fingers and it's all gone. You can almost see in the wind it's drifting away. Sunday night all alone with my thoughts, thinking of someone I'd loved and I'd lost. It's hard but it's right, and I knew it was time for a change. I'm a ray of sunshine, I fucking love life, yeah, that's me. La, 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 la. Never.
cure. Trying to fight all the feelings I'm having. Why not just cave in and let all the feelings I'm feeling just happen? It's so hard to function when you let a bad thing get you down. Don't let a bad thing. I let myself cry for a little, then I let the happiness come back around. Can I be happy about one thing, but sad overall? Choosing the way that I feel isn't always my call. Yeah, this isn't a switch you can turn off and on at your will. This is a lever that you gotta crank until you feel the way that you wanna feel.
Like a ray of sunshine, someone who fucking loves life. They say I should just decide to look on the bright side.
I'm a ray of sunshine, a fucking love. Yeah, that's me.
Cause I
I wanna wake up every morning feeling better, cause I know you're sleeping by my side. And every moment we're together I remember just to keep it all for you and I. I see that body in the sunlight, feeling the heat and it feels right. I wanna do this for the rest of my life. Oh, I know you know the vibe. I wanna stay with you every night. You and me underneath the lights. I'm always good when you're by my side. I know you're on my mind. You really make me come alive. I wanna be here for the rest of my life.
Looking for sun rays, leading them good days. Fly me away, away. You're my holiday. Cool like the ocean, lost in emotion. Find me away. Ice cold drinks till the moonlight. You're my holiday. Whenever you're here, it's a good time. Strawberry shirts in the sunshine. Ice cold drinks till the moonlight. You're my holiday.
I wanna stay up till the morning with you talking, just to listen to the things you say. And every time we're in the middle of the city, I imagine us so far away. See that body in the sunlight, feeling the heat and it feels right. I wanna do this for the rest of my life. Oh, I know you're on my mind. You really make me come alive. I wanna be here for the rest of my life.
Looking for sun rays, needing them good days. Fly me away. Lost in emotion. Find me away, away. You're my holiday. Whenever you're here, it's a good time. Strawberry shirts in the sunshine. Ice cold drinks till the moonlight. You're my holiday. Whenever you're here, it's a good time. Strawberry shirts in the sunshine. Ice cold drinks till the moonlight. You're my holiday.
Believe your eyes, if 10 million fireflies lit up. would just stand and stare.
I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, 'cause everything is never as it seems.
'Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed. A disco ball is just hanging by a thread.
So as you'll see, I fell. Bikes are back. I guess Shane had the harder job of pedalling up, but I mean, pedalling that bike's not hard. It's a doddle. But yeah, I fell on the motorbike. Didn't realise how slippy it was, but hey ho. But yeah, there's still more to this vlog, so stick around till the end. It's probably going to be a long ass vlog. But everybody's just going out. My mum and my dad are way out, and I'm ow, that's sore, stood in a stone. And me and Shane are staying here because we're exhausted, and my back now hurts from rolling around on the floor. Talk to yourself soon. Well, that's the vlog coming to an end. The place is somewhat covered in snow. Still dark. It is 7:53 in the morning. The place is a bit of a mess. Apart from that, we're packing up. I spent the night on a sofa, so I made a double bed out of a sofa. And yeah, packing up all the motorbike gear, boots, and getting the bikes loaded, and we're away. Come on, that way. Thank you. You've been out, you don't want to go back out. And we need to get the mountain bike all loaded up. Yeah, about ready to go. Do I go? You can go then. Bit of a mess. But yeah, ready to go. And that's us officially home. Both the bikes are here, Range Rover's here, Toyota's here, and all good things must come to an end. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this awfully long video. Took quite a bit of time to film, and it's going to take quite a bit of time to edit, just watching our cameras there. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.